Facebook search bar not working on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? This is Dear Akash and welcome back to the Skytech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix your Facebook search not working on any iPhone. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys, and fix the problem. Also, before you do anything, make sure you have a stable internet connection on your device, because sometimes this problem also can be happen for the internet problem. Well, so after doing this process, the very next thing that you need to make sure, simply make sure that your Facebook application is actually up to date. Go ahead and open up your app store and then search for Facebook. And go ahead and tap on the Facebook right here. And if you found any update available, go ahead and update your Facebook application. And after that, get back from here, then check your issue. After doing this process, if you found that you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, you need to clear the cache and cookies for your Facebook application. Go ahead and open up your Facebook application from your device, and then go ahead and tap on this menu button at the bottom, and then tap on this gear icon at the top, and from here you need to scroll down and tap on browser. And once you're here, go ahead and tap on clear, and then tap on clear again. And once you do that, get back from here and then go ahead and open up a settings from a device, and then scroll down, tap on general, and then tap on iPhone storage, and go ahead and search for Facebook. Go ahead and tap on that, tap on offload app, tap offload app, and lastly go ahead and tap reinstall. After doing this process, we need to wait some time until this Facebook application being downloaded. And once your Facebook application gets installed, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. But if in any case, if you found that you are still having the problem, then the last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and delete your Facebook application from your device and then reinstall it from the App Store. Then go ahead and log into your Facebook account with a login credential, and hopefully this will resolve your problem. And after doing all of this process, hopefully your search bar will get back in track and will start working. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.